from the grave. You rose again. You hold the keys of death and hell. You've conquered sin. You paid my debt, a costly price. And I know that I'll be with you in paradise. Up from the grave, you rose again. You hold the keys of death and hell. You conquered sin. You paid my debt, a costly price. And I know that I. Taking my sins just to forgive me. So take me and break me, mold me and make me, 'cause you are the potter and I am the clay. You're near to the broken. Your gentleness has made me great. You take me and break me, mold me and make me. For you are the potter and I am the clay. The contrite you won't deny. You're near to the broken. Your gentleness has made me great. 'Cause I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me. And see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. And I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me. See if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. Take me. So take me and break me. Mold me and make me. You are the potter and I am the clay. The contrite. You're near to the broken. Your gentleness has made me great. Take me and break me, mold me
All that Search me and know me, God, and see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes.
Thank you. Sin holiness.
yes, you're the chief among ten thousand, fairer than the sons of your glory, yes, you are glorious.
is my beloved.
tabernacle of God will be with man, and he will be our God, and we will be his people, and the bride, she will marry the Lamb. But until that day, day of your appearing, I want to hasten your return. Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved ones. I love the day of your appearing. I love the day of your appearing. I want to hasten your return, Jesus. Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved ones. Say, come for your beloved ones, the Spirit and the bride. The Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved ones, the Spirit and the bride. The Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved ones. Because when you come, you will bring justice. When you come, you will bring righteousness. For the Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach good news, to take away all of your sorrow and your mourning, to give the oil of joy and a garment of praise. The Spirit of the Lord, oh, the Spirit of the Lord God, because he has anointed to preach good news, take away all of your sorrow and your mourning, to give the oil of joy. I'm singing over you songs of deliverance, and I will set every captive free.
Spirit of the Lord.
Oh, the Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach good news, take away all of your sorrow.
And I am singing.
for you, oh God. You're my sun and my shield, you give grace and glory. No good thing will you withhold from those who seek your face. Just as the deep pants for the water brook, so pants my soul for you, oh God. And just as the deep pants for the water brook, my soul for you, oh God. My soul longs, my soul longs, and even faints for the courts of the Lord. Lord, my heart, and my flesh cry.
Shield. pants my soul for you, oh God, and just as the deer pants for the water brook, so pants my soul for you, oh God.
And stain upon your robe, with every nail, with every pounding blow, by every stripe and every bruise upon your back, I can hear you crying out. You say, Father, I desire that they would be, that they would be with me, see my glory. You took all my shame, you took all my shame and my iniquity. For the sake of freedom, you set me free. You made a way, you made a way for me to enter the holy place.
stain upon your robe. With every nail, with every pound and blow, by every stripe, and every bruise upon your back, I can hear you crying out, and you say, Father, I desire that they my shame and my iniquity. For the sake of freedom, you set me free. Oh, sing, you made a way. You made a way for me to enter the
So we enter by the blood of the Holy One. We step right through that open door. 'Cause I've heard your invitation. You said, come up here and I will show you things, great and mighty things which you've never known. I step right through that open door. Oh, I step right through that open door. I enter by the blood of the Lamb. Oh, I enter by the blood of proceeding from your throne. I can see the lightnings. I can feel the thunder. I can hear the voices proceeding from your throne. The 24 elders bowing low, casting down their crowns of gold. Four living creatures crying out day and night, night and day. And only one word comes to mind. There's only one word to describe. And only only one word to describe. Only one word comes to mind. There's only one word to describe. And only one word comes to mind. There's only
only one word to describe. There's only one word to describe, and only one word comes to mind. There's only
Lord God Almighty,
we declare it before you, God.
Holy,
join with the angels.
Holy, yeah. Lord God Almighty, holy, holy, yeah.
Lord
God Almighty,
keep saying holy, holy,
holy.
A rainbow of mercy around you. It's calling me closer, closer. The blood of your Son has made me a way to come closer, closer. There is a rainbow of mercy around you. It's calling me closer, closer. The blood of your Son has made me a way to come closer, closer. For you delight in showing me mercy, and you desire now. You have caused me to come and approach you, and I am blessed among men. A rainbow of mercy around you. It's calling me closer, closer. The blood of your Son has made me a way to come closer. Thank you.
is a rainbow of mercy around you. It's calling me closer, closer. The blood of your Son has made me a way to come closer. For you delight in showing me mercy, and you desire me to draw near. And now you have caused me to come and approach you, and I am. One thing I will desire.
that I may behold you in all of your glory, to gaze on the beauty of the King, to gaze on the beauty of the King, to gaze on the beauty of the of the Lord, there is fullness of joy. And I believe at your right hand are pleasures forevermore. And I believe that where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. I believe that he whom the Son sets free is free indeed. You're free indeed. You're free indeed. You're free indeed. You've given us joy, 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 joy. You've given us joy.
Nation. People from every nation is home.